Set personalized lock screen as picture in Windows 11 Home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. And then select lock screen. On personalize your lock screen, click or tap drop down menu and then select picture. You can select picture on recent image or choose a photo. Tap brush to brush photos to select other image or picture. Sample. And then tap choose picture. Now your lock screen was changed. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.